guys, we're on the north end of the ranch, actually working our way towards the north end. We're not quite there. In this particular area, we're running into a wildlife management problem called EDC. I've forgotten what it stands for, but the lack of water creates a disease which is killing some of the deer. As you can see behind me, back in there, one of our ponds, our spring-fed ponds there. It never goes dry because it is spring-fed, but it is low. It remains one of the few watering holes in the area that hasn't dried up. And so I'm doing a little reconnaissance around this area to see if I am finding any dead deer. To the north of us, we're having the problem with lack of water, and they're finding dead deer, even some nice, healthy trophy bucks. I've got a friend of mine that's even got some trail cams with some pictures of some very healthy deer, and then 2 days later, they're dead. What appear to be healthy deer, and 2 days later, they're dead. So I'm out here checking out the place just to see if we've got any deer laying on the ground. Knock on wood, we haven't found any so far. So wish us luck. See ya. Bye. You are in it.
What's up?
This is the deer cabin. Front door. Tanner in his ghillie suit. Kitchen pantry. Bunk beds. Storage loft. Dining room table. You can see out the window the kitchen. Kitchen out on the grill. Little table. But there's more. Back bedroom, another set of bunks. I come hold the tarp open. Kind of show them the. Well, howdy doody, look at that. We have a working toilet, so to speak. Hand crank the water from storage tank into bath tank. The toilet will work. Close the door to the bathroom. There you go. Got all the privacy you need to do. Deer camp. Does it rock?
Yeah.
Say goodbye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.
All right, Tan Man, what do we got there?
We shot the goober.
Why do we call him that?
Well, this side is deformed, so it's taller and wider and bigger.
Okay. See, from this side, everything looks really good other than he's missing a point here.
Yeah.
But if I change my perspective here, we see exactly how goober he is.
He's an 8 though. One down here.
It's an 8 point. He's just got one side that's much, much taller and wider than the other one. Here we are at deer camp. Day 3. Raining us out today.